she was growing old and couldn't care for them anymore, so she sent them out to seek their fortunes. The three little pigs traveled for a while and began to realize that they needed a real home. The first little pig built his house out of straw because it was the easiest thing to do. One day, a wolf came knocking on the door. He said, "Little pig, little pig,